So, ladies and gentlemen, here is the story of the real story, right? So, first of all, what is the challenge or the excitement to play yourself in your own story?
I don't know. It's really hard.
Isn't it? It's really hard.
You know, when I signed this, I thought, oh, okay, great. This is a great idea. And
did you ever think he was crazy when he came to you with this narrative?
No, I didn't think he was crazy. I was already knee deep into it, so
yeah,
it was probably one of the hardest journeys I've ever had in my life. To redo
your whole journey,
everything that went great and also that went very wrong.
I guess time and again we used to have discussions where I used to look at it and I was like, you know, you've put yourself in it.
Yeah.
And there are times where we would do scenes, but to detach yourself.
Right.
Knowing that, because sometimes is what you believe,
yes,
how you are, and how people perceive you.
Yeah.
So the balance was something which...
Yeah. Sorry, but I have this very... I mean, this is completely off what's here. But tell me, how many times during the filming of this biopic, the series, did you feel you were not acting at all?
Most of it. He's like, okay, you have to cry. I'm like, it's no problem because I actually feel really sad. It was, again, one of the hardest journeys I've ever had in my entire life.
Yeah.
And I think only someone very ambitious wants to go through everything that they've gone through in life that's, you know.
And go through it again.